Guys, I don't know about you, but I am so excited to see the future of NIO here in the next few months. We are doing so good recently, and I love NIO personally. I think that it is a great company, and to see them explode recently in the last couple of months has been amazing. I love their cars. Hello there, everyone. My name is Steven from Market Craze Trading. I hope everyone is doing amazing today. If you're new here on the channel, welcome to the channel. If you're a returning member, welcome back. All right, guys, so today we are going to be talking about NIO, which is a company that is a manufacturer of the cars that are electric. Obviously, they are an EV company. I think they are next up. But before we get into that, if you guys don't mind, please go down there and smash that subscribe button and turn on the bell that pops out right beside it whenever you do that. That's the post notifications button. I would really appreciate that. And make sure you leave a like on the video. Thank you guys so much, and let's go ahead and get into this. Today, we are going to be talking about NIO, ticker symbol NIO, which is a Chinese EV company. And honestly, guys, I think they are one of the better companies out there as far as EVs. They are not one of these EV startups that have no sales, no cars, no profits, nothing. They are just an idea. I think that it's awesome that they are more than just an idea and that they are actually trying to make this happen. NIO is one of these companies that is absolutely going to explode within the next couple of years, especially with Joe Biden in office. He is extremely for the environment, which is a good thing for us as NIO investors. We are over here trying to make a bag, right? We're trying to make our money, right? And Joe Biden as the president of the United States is a good thing for NIO. Okay, guys, so NIO is a company that is basically trying to start the trend of swappable batteries for their EVs. And if you don't know, the EVs run on these big bulky batteries that, you know, last for a long time. I mean, they last for years, 10 years, 15 years, because you can have up to, like, I think 300,000 miles on the car without needing to get a new one, at least on Teslas. But NIO is starting the trend of swappable batteries, which is better for the environment, obviously. If you don't have to create as much trash, it's going to be better for the environment. That's something I like to see. And a lot of people think that China is going to have a similar GDP to America within the next 20 years. If that is true, NIO is going to absolutely skyrocket, all right? NIO is going to be an amazing investment if that is true. Obviously, this is all on speculation, and this isn't 100% fact, but even without that, and NIO is still going to be a pretty good investment. They are trying to get their cars out to America and the UK right now. I think they're starting with the UK first. So in all honesty, if it's going to be a good investment no matter what, even if they don't have a similar GDP to us, it's still going to be a pretty good investment. Guys, please keep in mind, this is going to be a long hold. This is not going to be a GameStop or AMC. I need to keep reiterating that and letting you guys know, this is not going to be a GameStop or AMC. A lot of people think, well, if I can't make 10K in 5 days, it's not a good stock. No, it is a great stock still. Like, honestly, if you guys think that AMC and GameStop are now the golden standard of the stock market, you've lost your mind and you're just kind of an idiot, because AMC and GameStop are like one in a million, bro. But I think NIO is going to definitely hit all-time highs within the next year or two while they start rolling out more cars. They just announced a new sedan, and I think that this is going to be a stock to hold for the long term. A lot of people got in after NIO Day, and it's been down since NIO Day about $3, but that's not really a huge loss. If it was going down hard since NIO Day, that would be a bit more alarming. But since it's only been down about $3 to $5 since NIO Day, that's not really that big of a loss at all, really. Can't really just make hype like that without there being a bit of a loss at some point. Obviously, some people are going to be on the receiving end of the loss, which is unfortunate, obviously. But it's just what happens with stocks, guys. This is not something to be afraid of, okay? This is something to really embrace, add more shares, but I'm not a financial advisor, so please don't take my advice without consulting your financial advisor. But hey, that's just my take on the stock. I think that this stock could seriously reach a $60 to $65 in the next day or two. And honestly, I think it'll probably sit around that area for a minute, guys. This is going to be a long hold, like I said, man. Please do not get ahead of yourself and sell whenever you get a 5% gain. This is going to be a huge run up soon. I can promise that. I honestly guarantee NIO will be at a $100 to $150 stock eventually. But this is not financial advice. Once again, please do not Do not take my advice without consulting your financial advisor first. But hey, I'd love to know what you guys think about this stock in the comment section below. Are you guys investing in NIO, or are you guys just not interested? I'd love to know what you guys think. Please let me know in the comment section below. Are you guys a bull or a bear on NIO? I would love to know. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications for daily stock videos. I would really appreciate that. I hope you guys have a great rest of your day. If you guys want, you can check out my Patreon in the link below. It has my Discord benefits link, and I would really appreciate that. I'm working on getting a Robinhood and Webull affiliate link, so you guys can start getting free stocks with my link. That would be awesome. And guys, I really hope that you guys have a great rest of your day. I hope you guys have an amazing week this week. Let's get this money, traders. Let's get this money, investors and cryptocurrency traders alike. I would seriously appreciate any support I can get on these videos. We're already at 250 subs, guys. The support has been amazing recently. And you know what, guys? I just love you guys, man. Thank you guys so much. Peace.